Yeah. He's like, I need goggles. Aren't you gonna put my goggles on?
I don't know if they make them for goggles.
I think those little ones are good.
Dapper! Dapper! Gotta get in to reach me. Dapper. Dapper.
Yep, be sure you don't get that hose around your ankles. That's a really fast way to fall. Oh, yeah.
Stop her!
Kepler.
I know. I feel the same way about America right now. But you can't eat it. It won't solve the problem. That will make it worse. Come on. Come on. Come on, quackers. Come on. Where'd you put it?
Doppler. You want to get in? This is your chance to get in.
What, babe?
When the water's put up.
So if he starts to quack, you need to tell me today. Okay?
Okay.
If he starts to quack, not crack, quack. And if you see any golden eggs.
Golden eggs? What do you mean golden eggs?
There are cokes on them?
Hmm?
There are cokes?
No, don't you know about the goose that laid the golden egg?
I thought he had a duck.
Oh, yeah. I'm in all of the same family. Ducks have eggs, right?
Right.
Right? Alright, what'd you do with the duck? I hope you didn't swallow that duck.
I'm not sure. Let's go look.
No, just he'll follow you. He'll follow you. I'm a little bulldog duck swimming in the water. A little bulldog duck doing what you otter. How does that go? There's a little yellow duck swimming in the water. Little yellow duck doing what you otter. Something about a lily pad. Here, put some water on Doppler's back.
That's what's causing him to get out and in.
Well, he needs to cool off.
Water on Doppler's back.
Good boy, Doppler! Cool you off.
Come on, Doppler. Let's see if Doppler will drink out of the hose.
Rubble bandy left out.
Thank you.